Congratulations, Adriana. I hope I'm saying your name right. Hold up, hold up. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Giveaway police coming through. Congratulations. Be sure to send me either an email or a DM, Adriana, depending on what platform you have. Let me know. Just send me a message with a screenshot of your YouTube account and then what your actual mailing address is, please, darling. But yeah, you can either email that to me. There's an email on my channel. Or send me a DM on Instagram or Twitter. So let me know. Shiv does have one. Shiv does have one. I gave him one of those. All right. So that's it, guys, for today's live unboxing extravaganza. I guess I'll go ahead and add these to my binder. I did run out of my special sleeves that I was using. I have like a pair of sleeves, or a set of sleeves that's like my favorite. And I don't think I have any more. I think I'm fresh out of one. But they're like the perfect size to fit in the binder. I do have Ultra Pros. I'll use the Ultra Pros. Okay, you didn't have a binder. I want to see it. I mean, sure, feel free to send me it. What binder? I mean,
there we go.
I feel like it's good, you know, regardless. Yeah.
Perfect. Perfect. Didn't realize I did not have my wireless headset plugged in. I didn't turn it on. How embarrassing. Let's see. Hello, Pina. Looks like my guild's doing Sirico. Anthony's hosting, it seems. But yeah, how's everything been going, though? How's everything been going, Peter? Good to hear. My day's going pretty good. Depending on if I get this device mailed to me today, it may go even better because I'm going to relocate my work accommodation because with fall season here, temperature has dropped and I no longer want to work from home in the sunroom. I want to work from home in the comfort of my room because my room is perfect. It has the right shade of light. Or darkness, depending on my mood. And temperature is good. Because it also has ventilation as well. Because it's my room. Problem with being in a sunroom is also... Oh, it's also free of all freaking bugs. That's one of the problems with working in the sunroom. Like, it's cool in the spring and summertime. But when fall and winter comes, like, that's when the temperature really just drops. There's no ventilation. It just gets cold. It gets really cold or really hot, depending on if it's like the hot summertime. Also, water bugs seem to like come around like every single day I'm in there. Every single day I'm in there, there's one water bug, another water bug, another water bug, another water bug. Or are they called stink bugs? I think they're called stink bugs. Yeah, they're probably called stink bugs. Wow. Beautiful. All right, go knock some heads, Red. Oh, didn't realize I had this card on me. Let me send this over to her. I said on and only. I meant to say one and only. Oh, wow. Depending on how many parties are left by the time I get to Sirico. Nice. No one got a card? Okay. No monster card? Alrighty. Who's next? Yachi. Okay. I was so ready to press escape. That's a 17k Seder. Ooh, welcome to red, baby. Jesus Christ, I think all of you guys are in red. You, I know. Dark Soul, I think you were yellow like me. And you were red, if I was correct. It doesn't matter. They're all good enough. Well, you're probably stronger, so. SDU, you can come over here. Dark Soul, go over there. We can afford a weak synergy. Ooh, wait. Ah, shit. I need a Trizzle to be here. Shit. Oh, no. We got too many. Oh, that's too many people. That's a problem. Got you covered. It's fine. I can find a Seder. And if I can't find a Seder, I'll just swap to one. Easy. Wow, I was not expecting that. I was expecting this Seder to go to the foreman. She came to me first. Interesting. Perfect. I love the community when they come to me like this. Honestly, yellow can do, green can do garden. intercepts way too long. They're strong enough to handle that. And now there's four people in here. Hello, everyone. Did I get my reward? Nope. Oh, that reminds me, I need to buy some warlords. The unlimited warlords cry potion, but I'm going to use it on a different character, not Yachi. We've done two, take rest. Yep, return to your Pokeball. That was quick. I actually forgot that this 1-2-3 raid burning thing was active. All speeds, skill cooldown reduction 20%, and all of your skills are +2. No wonder people have been clearing Sirico so fast. Good morning. What's up? I'm streaming at the moment though, so... You don't have a fishing rod? Then make a fishing rod. Remember that thing? Remember that desk I showed you that was in my room? Oh shit! I'll gladly take the 95, thank you very much. Now, remember what I showed you that was in my house? The thing that allows you to craft items. In order to craft a fishing rod, you need tree branches. And do you remember how I showed you how to get tree branches? You have to shake trees. Just go find a tree that is not a fruit tree. Just go find any random tree and shake it. You take the tree branches and then you go back to the desk and then it'll ask, do you want to craft something? You say yes and then go scroll down the list and you'll find fishing rod. Trust me, it is exactly as I'm telling you. It is exactly as I'm telling you, trust me. It's hard to teach my niece how to play Animal Crossing. She's only six, so and I know it's for kids and teenagers and adults, and I know kids can also start with it, but there's a lot to digest when it comes to that game. Which one of y'all are the strong ones? I think. Well, anyone named Tayan Batal, I'm assuming is pretty strong. And the rest of us can be yellow. Let me see if I'm wrong. First, let me check anyone in yellow. Jesus Christ, 6,000? I doubt you're stronger. God damn. That dude's strong. I mean, well, you're Eterna. You're Eterna, but that 6,000? Oh, that carries itself. So, shit. I'm actually the only strong one. I mean, let's see. Yellow, garden only, or int. I get that I have a I get that I have a Eterna synergy, but we're gonna put that to the test by bringing. But I'm gonna take it with me to garden. Let's see how fast we can actually clear this. I'm curious, actually. Wonder how to. What is up, man? Long time no see slash play. You hyped for Ozma? Yeah. I want to see how the. I'm more hyped about the storyline than I am the raid itself. I haven't read up on all the things I need to know about regarding the raid. I haven't read up on any of that just yet, so I'm gonna be sloppy as hell. I should have read up on it. That's my bad. But, since it's coming up soon, since it's coming up soon, I'm gonna have to speed read, or at least just watch a couple of videos, because apparently the Ozma raid can be tackled in like different ways depending on how strong your team is, similar to Black Purgatory, if I'm correct. Ooh, don't kill me just yet. There we go. Yep, we're gonna have to do deer. We have no choice. one more. Oh. Wasn't expecting them to clear, but no matter. Enter. Oops. Enter does not mean kill. Azura, huh? And which one of these guys was the Azura? Is he still here? Damn, I didn't get a chance to get his, unfortunate. But it is Saturday. I still have tomorrow to do this, so I'll still get my reward. You gotta just take those L's with stride. And just know that it's all Red's fault for not understanding how what hold means. And just in case people need to know, Yellow cannot enter Observatory unless Red enters Isis. And when someone says enter Isis, that is not the signal to kill it. Just enter it and stall until Yellow is done. Then kill it. Learn and pass this knowledge around. I hope not to see that again. Thank you. Let's see. We just need to say it and then we're good to go. I know this explorer. I don't think he trolls at all. I should know. I recognize that one. I would like to bring that, so I will, but you're going to be solo. I still need a Seder for Red. I got a better idea. Someone PM'd me. I had to give him an answer. if you guys can't tell from what I'm typing, from the PMs and whatnot, and the from the PMs and the other stuff. Yeah, that was upsetting. I know that I can still get my rewards tomorrow, but it's just the fact that I'm still going to have to raid tomorrow that, you know, upsets me. I'm like, I wanted Sunday to be my day of relaxation and just taking care of other things. Fridays and Saturdays are usually the most busy for me when it comes to, because that's when all the raids are open. Well, Saturday, all the raids are open, and that's when you can get your second clear if you're attentive on doing all of your raids on the other dates. Are you guys seeing this? Who's next? Cleo, Leosa, Rayot, in that order. You game in first place. High five. That's my girl. Good job. Now get in first place in everything. And I'm gonna train you. I will train you to be better than your brother. Nope, you will never be better than me in this game. Unless I'm dead. You can't, you can always beat me as long as I don't play. When I'm what?
When you're a grandpa.
When I'm a grandpa? You do know that old people can still be professional at video games. Not just because, not every old person is like my dad. There are old people who, stream video games. Not all old people play chess. What are you talking about, little girl? Mm-hmm. I saw it. Now go. You're disturbing my peace. As always. Ooh, what's this? Hey, not bad. I'm afraid this stupid can't find me. What? Sir, this guy's in channel 46. I can click on him and just hit block and problem solved. Not only does it block the character, it blocks every single person he owns on his account. That's how brutal this game is when it comes to blocking someone. It not only blocks the character, it blocks all of you, all characters that you could possibly own on your account. You're basically blocking the account. When you block someone, you're blocking the account, not just the character. You will never be able to contact him unless by random chance you happen to join his party because he brought you in by accident. Anyway, let me bring this guy in here. K1, I have not seen you in here in quite a bit. I don't remember the last time you've actually been in my party. That's a friend you can't find. Dino, once again. I don't need to physically see you to block you. No one has to see you to block you. Click on. No one has to see you. Click the name, and the rest is history. At this point, I'm gonna just block you for stupidity. Yeah, I'll. But it's so funny. It's so funny. But it's so funny. Yeah, don't Pix. Okay, hold on. I need to let Pixel know I'm streaming. do you have a weapon clone box for now? I do not. Sorry. Good luck with your search. Oh, hello. Okay. Now there are three people. Wonder How 2 and Peter, are you guys seeing this? Are you seeing this echo? This echo, like, argument between me and Dino? I should block him. I have every reason to block him, but I'm not going to because he's too funny. Like, you don't get that. You don't get that level of comedy, like, anywhere. And based on how he's talking, like, I'm not trying to, like, harp on, you know, anyone who's non, like, you know, like, it's from, like, another country, but, like, I think he might be, like, Asian? Maybe? That's my take on it. But, you know, what a weird coincidence. I don't think he understands what he's talking about right now. But it's okay, I think I got the word out there. But there does run the possibility that he could join my raid in the future when I'm not paying attention to Explorer and troll on purpose because he knows me specifically. You know what? I will block. Just because of that possibility, I'll go ahead and do that. Yeah, I just did. Yeah, I'm beginning, like, I got a couple of PMs, people just telling me the exact same thing. Like, hey, just, like, don't bother arguing with him. Just block him. And yeah, I guess I will have to start doing that now. I really was a firm believer of not blocking anyone because I didn't want people to think that I was getting tilted by them. But blocking is more than, like, people block for more than just, you irritate me, therefore I'll block you. But if there really are people whose job is to ruin your raiding experience, There's a possibility that you may accidentally bring them in when you get a lot of applicants over, and you may forget them, but they may not forget you, and then they'll just troll you and all the other innocent people in your raid. So it's in your best interest if you block them and remember why you did. I think you're able to add a note too. Are you able to add a note as to why you block someone? Yep, you are. So I will say, raid troll doesn't understand basic concept. Oh. I'll just say doesn't understand hold, what hold means. There we go. Apparently there was someone else I blocked and I didn't put a reason. Is everyone 2 out of 2? Yep. Wait, am I 2 out of 2? Oh. It's funny, I don't even remember the last Sanctum I did. I only remember doing the Beast, King Tertra or whatever. I don't remember the other one. Beautiful. Hey, Grats K1. Good job. Consider that your present. We have 2 more raids to go, and then we'll do Fiend War after this. I could make these 4-man, but I know that I can get enough people to make an 8-man. And I like helping out people anyway, so. Oh my god! Me Wix, hello! Thanks, dude. Thanks for the follow. Hope to see you again in future streams, because I do stream quite often now. A lot more often than I used to. Gotta put myself out there somehow, you know? Who else is gonna come in here? Well, depending on how many people actually show up and the overall power level of the people who show up, I may make this a 4-man. But considering that these 2 DPSs who came in here are not quite strong, I will have to make this an 8-man. Well, actually, no, you're okay. You're okay. It's just that you don't have enchants, so that kind of hurts. Also, now we have 2 satyrs, so. Am garbage like K1. Wow. Oh, just because you are K1. Okay. Funny. You two come to red. Synergy. Lucky. Come to red. Now all we need is a synergy. Or any other strong DPS. If you had enchantments on everything here, you would be amazing. And you got one of the coolest mythics for DPS, if I recall. I think War God still up there? Let me double check. Yes, War God is the cream of the crop. That and the Strange Fate top. So yeah. Congrats on you, dude. Just get some enchants. Yep. That is not a big person, so I will bring you nonetheless. Let me double check everybody to see where I'm gonna sentence you all to. probably better. I already checked you. Let me skip you. Probably better if I sent you guys to Enton Garden. Yeah. Yellow. Int / garden. Only. Aren't I just the cutest little thing? I love how I dressed her up. Very goth style. But it gets the red and black aesthetic perfectly. With a hint of purple on the hair ornament. I just love it. But I'm trying to think, do I love this look or do I love Jaskira's look more? I think I like this one because this one I haven't had to change that much. The other, Jaskira's look I had to change once or twice. But Leosa's, once I got that look in, I'm just like, I like it. I'm gonna just stick with it. I did not mean to use that move. You died. Red four. Thank you. Hello to the 6 people who are in here. Hope you guys are having a good day. And if not, then I do hope that your day does get better. It's a nice chill Saturday over here in Missouri. Temperature I'm thinking is probably in the 50s right now. Fall season has officially hit in terms of temperature. So, at least on our end. I'm sounding like a damn weatherman. I'm gonna keep it going. Pretty much forecast, we're looking at cloudy skies, again a high of 50 something around the evening time. It can potentially drop to a low of 40. Yep. I might actually go to a bar once I'm done streaming here. What are these kids yelling about? What are you guys yelling about? Huh? Stop messing with Tristan. Did you already shower? Go shower. You stink. Grandma can help you. I'm busy. Wait a minute. Uh-oh. Are you 2 out of 2? Okay, do observatory. We will wait. My bad. Observatory, not garden. Oh, okay. Okay. We're still gonna wait for them anyway. We clear kinda fast. That was an oversight on my end, sorry. But I picked it back. We cleared it in exactly 6 minutes. No gold card. Fantastic. And now the big man himself. First of his name, Mr. Big Boy Ray. Actually, if a Seder applies right now, I could just make it a 4-man instead. Now we just need Seders and we're good. Okay, I can't resist you. Now I just need any freaking Seder. Any Seder. Any Seder amongst y'all. Oh, Rose is here. I wonder if he'll join me. Or, are you a Hecate? You are. Come here. 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 Get in here. Get in here. Come on. You know you want to. Don't you dare host your own party. No. No. Come with me. What are you doing? Oh, wait, never mind, got one. Okay, found one. Yellow int slash garden. Wrong. Boom. I wasn't paying attention, I was trying to see if yellow was 2 out of 2. We'll be right back. I was gonna tell Julie to swap, but we're gonna clear anyways because we're fucking powerful like that. So it really doesn't matter. If he wants to stay for the glory, go for it. I'll give it 8 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. A big fat 10. Steven Fiend War. Twitch.tv/split4, baby. Change channel. Whoops. This guy's looking kind of snazzy. What kind of avatar is he wearing? Rule of Vikings waist dress. At this point, Fiend War has turned to where you no longer have to have it to be a structured, you know, order. It's whoever's strong enough to literally carry themselves can just go wherever they want, and the rest can just follow. I'm pretty sure Ikoda is not strong, but yeah. But what about you? Okay. Alright, let's go up. Oh. Oh. Oh, wow, they're quick. They're fast. Uh-oh. Ooh, missed it. That was completely my fault. I was texting on my phone. Thank you. Bah, I cannot text for shit. Where is everybody? Let me get these two over here. I'll have to put out an echo again. This hallway stinks. I'm gonna turn on the vent. Well, don't let Don and Dino bother you, Big. That dude was straight up being toxic. Now I AFK till I go to work. No problem. I actually think I'm probably going to end the stream here. I thought that I would stream Fiend War on top of this, but it looks like things are dying down right now. And, yeah, it's just one of those days, you know? Anyway, so nothing changed except for me, Wix, who follow, and I appreciate the follow. Thank you very much for that. But I'll go ahead and end the stream here. I'm still going to be doing Fiend War, of course, as well as Sirico and Monopoly event. So, Wonder How To, GW Peter, K1, if you guys are still around, you guys want to, you know, get involved in any of that, just PM me. You know how to reach me. But again, I want to thank, look at these people coming in now when I was just about to end everything. I'm still going to end the stream. It doesn't matter. Yeah, I hope you guys have a good rest of your day. Where the hell did y'all come from? What the heck? Okay. Let me, separate the satyrs. I guess I'll do like one more, you know, just one more round before I end the stream. One more round before I end the stream. They came out of nowhere. I'll do one more. They must have just finished a raid and came over to here. Who the fuck is selling a premium gold candle for that much? Who buys that? I appreciate the love, but I am not the strongest character in this party. Thank you. Nice freeze frame. I love it. What do they want? Jada? Let me see. Single elemental damage plus 30. I think I see it. Read the first. Okay. Anyway, that would probably be that's a good time to end the stream anyway, because I was about to, and it looks like I'm gonna have some family visitors over for my father. So yeah, you guys take care, and I'll see you in the next one.